I think the letter from the building department, or the, in this case, the Kingston Fire Department, indicates in the second to last paragraph that the finding that was being made is that the property was being used after 1963 zoning code as a nursing home and not a boarding house. It is from that which we appeal. For the past at least 40 years, if not more, the city of Kingston has expressly sanctioned the use of this property as a boarding house.